Winning in an online multiplayer match often requires careful coordination with your teammates. PlayStation 5's share screen and multitasking features make that easier than ever. Let's say you're strategizing with someone in your party, and you get a notification that they have started sharing their screen. Just press the PS button and select Watch Share Screen right from the notification to start watching. With picture-in-picture mode, you can view your teammates' shared screen overlaid on your own gameplay and keep an eye on the action from their perspective. The picture-in-picture window can be positioned in whatever part of the screen works best for you. Or you can pin the video to either side of the screen to make sure you can still see every inch of your game while you play. To quickly access the multitasking card, double press the PS button to open the card right over the game. Double press it again to return to the game. You can also access the multitasking card from the control center. Once the card is open, you can change the screen you're viewing, switch multitasking modes, or exit multitasking altogether. And multitasking isn't just for screen sharing. It also works with game help videos, broadcasts, and videos shared by your friends and others. It's another way that PS5 helps you stay immersed in your favorite games.